what's up with your ski squad? It's your boy, baby. And I'm back like spinal cords and car seats, man. And I'm back with another fire reaction. You know the vibes, man. We got Tupac in this thing, man. Mr. West Coast, man. Mr. Thug Life, man. The GOAT. Stop playing with him. Tupac to live and die in LA, man. The dirty version, because I already know y'all like that shit dirty. You feel me? I don't want you. If I play the clean version, y'all be tight, boy. Dirty version, you already know the vibes, man. Like, comment, subscribe button. Head over to the Instagram. Follow me at OK Skis. Hit that notification bell down below to be noticed. Gang. And with no further ado, man, for the diamonds, we'll see what Tupac will talk about on this to live and die in LA shit. Hell.
Somebody need to do a song for LA.
For the LA.
Let's go out to LA.
Hollywood. To live and die in LA. Hey, I briefly remember this. I know this is a summertime barbecue joint. I feel good. Hey, everybody out. Everybody lit. Turn up. Still the only place for me that never rains in the sun. To live and die in LA, where every day we try to fatten our pockets. Us niggas hustle for the cash, so it's hard to knock it. Everybody got their own thing. Currency chase. Hey, Pac was a thug nigga with a vest on. Pac was quick to be walking the silk, the velour vest on that bitch ass with the gold, with the jewels. I got the pistol tucked on him. Why, Tupac? Who was you? Who was you, bro? And it was a super nigga, super gangster, super thug. He was not at what?
To live and die in LA, where every day we try to fatten our pockets. Us niggas hustle for the cash, so it's hard to knock. Everybody got their own thing, currency chasing. Worldwide through the hard times, worrying faces. Shed tears as we bury niggas close to heart.
And they rubbing dollar bills all on top of my nigga body. What the hell? Violate that boy Tupac, and look, he throwing them gang signs outside the window. He just selling oranges, got the whip. Now dollar bills is being showered upon him in Westside, motherfucker.
What was a friend that was ghost in the dark? Cold part about it, nigga got smoked by a fiend. Trying to floss on him, blind to a broken man's dream. A hard lesson, court cases keeping guessing.
The way he be putting the words in the placement, like, that it's a hard lesson. Like, just straight bars and then hard. He ain't even give you a gap to breathe in that fucker. Just, we right back.
On the blind to a broken man's dream. A hard lesson, court cases keep.
A hard lesson, court cases keep. Like, it's just straight, pop, 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 pop. So probably just beaming nigga, but punching nigga's head off.
Trying to floss on him, blind to a broken man's dream. A hard lesson, court cases keeping guessing. Plea bargain ain't an option now, so I'm stressing. Cost me more to be free than a life in the pen. Making money off of cuss words, writing again. Learn how to think ahead, so I fight with my pen. Late night, down sunset, like in the sin.
Boy, learn how to think ahead, so I'm fighting with my pen. Yeah, get smarter on there, boy. We ain't working harder, we working smarter.
How to think ahead, so I fight with my pen. Late night, down sunset, like in the sin. What's the worst they can do to a nigga? Got me lost in hell to live and die in the lake on bills, my hands.
Me, I be butchering the lyrics because I was a little whippersnapper when this was, you know what I'm saying? So the lyrics wasn't quite, you know what I mean?
South Central LA, can't get no stranger. Full of drama like a soap opera on the curb watching the kettle.
Full of drama like a soap opera on the curb watching the. Hey, that boy Tupac really was him. That boy Timothy.
Hey, can't get no stranger. Full of drama like a soap opera on the curb watching the kettle bird helicopters. I observed so many niggas getting three strikes tossed in jail. I swear to be right across from hell. Can't cry, cause it's home now. I'm just a nigga on his own now. Living like thug staff, so I can't.
What I'm on now? I'm just a nigga on his own now. Living life thug style. He lifted his t-shirt up so you can see the tattoos on it. What are you talking about? Fat Burger. I want to fist. Fat Burger even still there? I didn't hear, you know what I'm saying, myths and legends about Fat Burger.
Now, I'm just a nigga on his own now, living life thug staff, so I can't smile right into my peoples when they ask for pictures, thinking Cali just fun and bitches. Better learn about...
thinking Cali is just Bud and Benjamin, just the two B's, huh? Double B's. Nigga, what's with Cali shit? The double B's. Nigga, what you talking about?
Dress code B's and C's. All them other niggas copycats. D's and G's. I love Cali like I love women. Cause every nigga in LA got a little bit of thug. We might fight amongst each other, but I promise you this. We'll burn this bitch down, get us pissed. Tonight,
we'll burn this bitch down, you get us pissed. Nigga, to be a ride in a minute. But we'll set this bitch on fire in a minute. What they ride in? What kind of old school slab is that?
Let my angel sing.
Everybody wanna see the prison dying LA. It's the place to be.
Tupac was for the people, huh? Tupac was really for the people. Like, motherfuckers just gravitate to Tupac. Like, little kids. Oh, like, some people just got it. You know what I'm saying? No matter if you're a gangster, a preacher, or motherfucking telephone salesman, goddamn, or it don't matter what you are. Some people just got that it factor, or people just gravitate to the energy. And Tupac was really one of them. Like, he really was. Look up in the sky, it's a bird, it's a plane, it's a super nigga.
To live in God, LA.
It wouldn't be Texas without Mexican. You already know Vic Tejas vibes, you feel me? You know what I'm saying?
Wouldn't it be LA without Mexicans? Black love, brown pride in the sets again. Pete Wilson trying to see us all broke. I'm on some bullshit. Out for everything they owe. Remember K-Day, Weekends, Crenshaw, MLK, automatic rank free. Niggas lost their weight. Gang signs being shown. Nigga love
automatic rank. That's how little niggas be nowadays on TikTok and on Instagram and all that. They be gang membered up.
Time being short, nigga, love your hood, but recognize that it's all good. Where do we at? Niggas getting shirt.
Where do we at? Like, shit, like, and we ride, and where do we at? Like, he just, that shit, the back vocals, top tier.
Love your hood, but recognize that it's all good. Where do we at? Niggas getting churned out. Snoop Dogg in this motherfucker permed out. M.O.B. Big Shug in the Lolo.
Bro, I don't know what it be. Boys ain't captivating like Pac. Boys don't deliver like Pac. Pac probably had the best delivery of all time. I done just came to that conclusion in my head. The hardest delivery of all time. Easy. I don't know nobody who delivered that lyric like Pac, bro. That shit crazy.
Recognize that it's all good. We the weed at. Niggas getting churned out. Snoop Dogg in this motherfucker burned out. M.O.B. Big Shug in the Lolo. Bounce and turn. Dog pound in the Lex with an ounce to go. Got them Watts niggas with me. OMCB. They got some hash. Took the stash. Left the rest for me. Neck on Dre. Head Ron. Bunchy too. Big Rock got not, but this one's for you. I hit the studio and drop a Drew. Open it pack. Get high, watching time fly. To live and die in LA.
Live and die in LA. It's no place to be. You got to be there to know it. But everybody wanna see. To live and die in LA. It's the place to be.
To live and die in LA. Out for 92.3 or 106. All the radio stations that be bumping my shit, making my shit sound quadruple, quadruple platinum.
Got the hell quadruple, quadruple, metuple, platinum on their ass. Tupac, you was busting niggas over the head in the 90s. I can only imagine, bro. I know this shit was unreal. I know you had the game in one of these. Go to sleep, nigga. Go to sleep, nigga.
Just go out to all the magazines that support a nigga. All the real motherfuckers. All the stores, the mom and pop spots.
Ain't nobody niggas out there having a food fight. Niggas out there throwing chicken and waffles, brother. I wouldn't have threw not now, peace of mind. I mean, we had a food fight in school, but I didn't throw not a piece of nothing. Boy, you got me fucked up, boy. I'm hungry as hell. I just picked my plate up and ran for cover. My boy, I had time to play with boys.
And on people.
Pac, what's up, y'all? Pac got a top hat on. Who did Pac think he was?
Hey, California Love Park, motherfucker, too. Without gay ass drink. Motherfucker, too. Without gay ass drink.
Machiavelli did die, man. He using that boy as a human shield. That fucked up. Homie was just too happy to be in Tupac arms. He ain't even fight it off. He was just happy to be there. Getting hit with goddamn meat. The waffles and chicken strips. West Side Tupac, man. I live and die in LA, man. Like, comment, subscribe. Head over to the Instagram. Follow me at OK Skis. Hit that notification bell down below to be notified. Get notified, man. Tupac, man.